The best dual threat quarterback in the league, Lamar Jackson, has already had an incredible career. Today, we're going to narrow down the top 5 moments so far for him in his storied career. Before we begin, be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that post notification bell so that you never miss a video. At number 5, win vs. Browns after coming back from the cramps. Now, we do know how scary cramps can actually be for a professional athlete, especially a guy who does as much for his team as Lamar Jackson does. Lamar had to go back to the locker room to treat those cramps, but we saw him jogging back? Questions were asked, and there was speculation that maybe Jackson had to go for 2, and not in a football sense. Anyways, Lamar ended up coming back a drive later and leading his team to a 47-42 win against the Browns. He denies these allegations to this day and swears that he really just had cramps. Lamar had 163 passing yards, 1 passing touchdown, 124 rushing yards, and 2 more scores on the ground. At number 4, college jersey retired from Louisville. Just a couple weeks ago, Louisville decided to retire the number 8 jersey. That number will forever be reserved from Lamar Jackson only when it comes to their school. He won a Heisman for the school and was a top quarterback in the nation during his tenure there. It was an incredible moment for Jackson as he got emotional in front of his former home crowd when it was announced while he was there. At number 3, finally beating Chiefs and Patrick Mahomes. On week 2 of 2021, the Ravens and Lamar Jackson finally got past his arch rival Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs with a 36-35 win. Lamar and the Ravens outscored the Chiefs 12-0 in the fourth quarter to complete the comeback and finally beat the Chiefs. Previously, Mahomes and the Chiefs were 3-0 all-time versus Jackson, including the playoffs. In this game, Jackson didn't play perfect, but he played well enough to get the W. He threw for 239 yards, 1 touchdown, and an interception. He also added 107 yards on the ground and rushed for 2 more scores. His next step? Beating Mahomes in the playoffs and getting himself an AFC title. At number 2, leading Ravens to first number 1 seed in franchise history. Before 2019, the Baltimore Ravens had never gotten a number 1 seed for the playoffs. Lamar Jackson changed that by leading the team to a 14-2 record, also for the first time in franchise history. He had a spectacular season, and the Ravens were looking like a juggernaut. They were eventually upset in their first playoff game, but Jackson is still young, and the playoffs are a whole new ballgame. They clinched the number 1 seed after week 16, and they were so dominant that they didn't even need 17 weeks. Their next team goal is to get another top seed and win some playoff games. At number 1, MVP season. I think most people knew that this was coming. In 2019, Lamar Jackson was just unreal. Not only did he get it done through the air, but he was dominant with his legs, finishing top 10 in rushing as a quarterback. He threw for 3,127 yards, had 36 touchdowns through the air, and only threw 6 interceptions. He had a QBR of 83 and a passer rating of 113.3, all while completing 66.1% of his passes, a career high still to this day. Pretty good stats, right? Well, he also added 1,206 yards on the ground and another 7 touchdowns, both of which are career highs to this day. He also did this all in just 15 games. As I said before, they didn't need their final game to clinch a number 1 seed that year. This was the best year of his career, but we might not be saying that after 2021 is over. But he's shown that he's a top 5 quarterback in the league, no matter what haters say. This man can throw the ball and throw the ball well, all while dominating on the ground like a running back. It's only a matter of time before he leads his team to some playoff success and gets himself his first ring. Are there any Lamar moments that we missed? Tell us your favorite moment of his Ravens career down below. Well guys, thank you so much for making it to the end of the video. Be sure to smash that like button, subscribe to Upper Echelon Sports, and ring that post notification bell so that you never miss a video. See you all next time.